So the first move I had to do is to confuse it, to wait to take damage. It's super high level. I'm trying to capture it to not screw up. So this is on the lifeline in battle where you gotta be super cautious on occasionally.